Startanat.com von der Enforce-Tag 2018. Ich bin hier mit Louis von Holosan. Louis wird uns heute die Produktneuheiten zeigen und die überarbeiteten Produkte und auch zukünftige Produkte, die in der Entwicklung gerade sind. Hi Louis, nice to meet you.
Thanks for everybody from Spartanaut tuning in to check out Holosan. Basically, we're going to show you guys some of the new stuff that we got working on. Big thing for 2018 for Holosan is two main things. Number one, our Elite line, which is consisting of full titanium housings, and also the new Green Dot system that we introduced last year at DSEI. Here's some of the new stuff that you guys have seen. Obviously, some of our existing models that we already have, like the 503, 510, stuff like that. Now we're doing full titanium housings, okay? One of the other things, too, that we just released and is starting to ship very slowly is the new pistol optic, the 507. The main difference from anybody that's on the market currently, right now we're pushing close to 100,000 hours of battery life on a single 2032. Still has the solar fail-safe built into it. And we're also running our multiple reticle system. So it's a 2 MOA dot, 32 MOA ring. You can run it as a dot only, a ring only, or the combination of both at about a $300 U.S. street price currently on the market. Also, we're doing some of our models that you guys know and love. We're now starting to offer in the new FDE color as well. These will be factory available too in different models, 510, 503 GU, 503C, and so forth. Okay. One of the things that we talked about before, obviously, you guys can take a look. This is give you an example of the new Green Dot technology. Obviously, green is a lot easier for everybody to pick up, but we designed a new LED chip from the ground up. So the biggest benefit that this has over the system, you're still getting 50,000 hour battery life, but if you have to run the optic consistently on a very high setting, we're getting up to four times more battery life than our current red technology or anything out in the market. Some of the new stuff that we're working on, a cousin to the 510 is the 512. This is basically same concept, but completely enclosed, fully nitrogen purged, and this is 100% full titanium body. Another cool feature on this too, we were able now to design a completely toolless battery tray. So you don't need no tools at all. It's the same concept as a quick detach mount. The lever will snap out untwisted. You can easily change the battery as needed and pop it right back in the field. We'll be working on also some of the larger optics like the 530, basically the oversized micro you guys have seen before. We're getting to the final refinements. We hope to have these products probably by third or fourth quarter of 2018 available. And some of the newer stuff that we're working on slowly too. Right now, a lot of people are running very small, very compact systems, but they require white light, IR illuminators, so on and so forth. So we've designed the 420. The 420 is modular. You can run it as a standalone unit, or you have the option of mounting the optic as you see here and running as a combination. So here you can choose the optic that you want to run, plus you have 600 lumen white light, IR illuminator, IR laser, visible laser as well, either or in one compact. This for like an AR-15 package is a nice size, but for you MP5 lovers out there or small MP7, this might be a little too big. So we took the same concept and we shrunk it. So this is an all-in-one just like the 420. The only difference is the optic is part of the system. So this one you can separate it. This one is complete. To help with that also, one of the things we did, this one is full 100% titanium body. So this is going to take much more durability and a beating compared to some of the standard aluminum models. This is pretty much, you guys are seeing what we're working on, what we're starting to offer for 2018. As always, we always like to hear you guys' thoughts. If you guys have any other suggestions or want to see something different, send us an email, drop us a line on Spartanaut, and we'll listen.
Ihr findet Holosan im Internet unter holosan.com. Der Generalimporteur in Deutschland ist Laserlux. Laserlux findet ihr unter laserlux.de.